Jambo, jambo bwana, habari gani, nzuri sana. Wageni, mwakaribishwa, Kenya yetu, hakuna matata.
Okay, so we've reached base camp or camp, which is actually very nice. We've got some nice, sort of nice bunk beds.
Lindsay's face.
Yeah, Lindsay's again. Cringing a bit. She's not quite sure about this whole trip so far.
I think the monkey's about to break in again.
Yeah, we've had a few monkeys come knocking at the window. One of them almost got in.
Basically,
we're at 10,000 feet.
I won't need my phone.
It was quite hard going, but we're here and just chilling now. Got our pyjama bottoms on already. We've had a nice cup of tea that was waiting for us on arrival. And we're just chilling at the moment. We're going to have dinner in a bit. I'm not sure what that's going to be.
Yeah, and what I found in the garden.
Lovely. Jess has been venturing to the loos. How are the long drops, Jess?
I'd say quite long. It's just like wood and then a hole about this big.
Woo.
In it. I'm going to wait till I'm desperate.
Don't do a big poo then.
It'll be easier to go. Yeah.
How are you finding it, Shawnee?
Hey, I'm a bit of a walk in the park there, Holt. Nah, joking. It's been pretty tough so far. Seen a few wild beasts. Hopefully you get a bit more exciting towards the top.
Other than mum, well,
other than you mean. Nah, it's good. Very impressed with the camp as well. Have you had a look inside?
No, right, let's go for a little wander. Doing a little video. Give us a little spiel.
We just arrived at our first base camp, which is this lovely cabin. Nice than I thought it was going to be, actually, and the beds look alright. They're just setting out some tea here, which is nice. I'm a bit thirsty, and there's a little, and there's our neighbour. His name is Arnold.
Arnold?
Yes, he looks like an Arnold, doesn't he?
He does look a little bit like an Arnold.
He wants to have tea with us.
Nice.
For example, in our
parts.
Oh, it's a video.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, not bad. A bit tired, a bit achy, but okay.
Preparing to go for tomorrow?
Yeah, good night's sleep and then straight for it again.
Get some good food.
I'm going to use my cold tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Go, Lindsay, go! This is Lindsay needing to pee, mission number 2. Good night, Jim Bob.
Good night, Mario.
Oh, I got the count.
Is everybody here? Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good night. Night.
Day 2, we're at Met Station, heading up to Mackinder Station. It's about an 8-hour walk, 15Ks. Doesn't sound much, but it's all uphill from here. And after last night's sleep, I think there's going to be a few tears. But let's
and
see what happens.
And that's just from Sean.
Okay.
And all the shame!
All the shame!
Thought of changing my name!
Oh, what's the name?
And I got some.
The top, yay!
Not quite.
I was the first one to make it. I think we've done about an hour and a half of just proper mountain climbing, full on rocks and shit, and we've all made it to the top. Can't believe it. So happy.
PG rating.
Yeah.
how to stop it.
We've got a really nice view now. Just making our way up. We're about 3,500 meters at the moment. About another 2 hours till lunch, and then probably another six till the end of the day.
What are you down to your finger?
I just sliced open. Hi. Are we just talking?
Yeah, we're just talking.
Oh, okay, so we start climbing about 7:30.
Now about 8:45.
Yeah, really, really, really steep. We just can't through the forest. There's not really much of a path anymore. But it's a lot more fun than yesterday. And
woohoo!
And there's a nice view as well.
Yeah,
it's
now you can see how high we are.
The air is a bit thinner.
And it looks like Bodmin Moor.
And it looks a bit moory out here. Apparently it's going to be muddier where we're going. But not as steep.
Onwards and upwards. The pressure's off, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina mina, eh eh. Waka waka, eh eh. Tamina mina, sakalewa. This time for Africa.
So we've just got to our final break before we get to the camp we're staying at tonight. It's been really nice through all the trees and stuff. And we've been learning about all their names from Simon, our guide. It looks quite a gentle climb to the base camp. Oh, and there's a little stream down there where we all filled up our bottles.
Cool.
Maybe the stream will be near our camp.
I'd love that.
Yeah, I don't really want to do that.
Yes, same. I want to watch it.
It's time for Africa. I'm way on my journey, biggie biggie mama. One A to Z. My sister's on my journey, biggie biggie mama. From east to west, my city walka walka my A. This is so far the steepest part of our climb. We're all struggling quite a bit.
Hey.
How are you getting on, Sean?
Chicken dinner.
Idiot. Up.
By the time we get to the top of this, we'll be in the cloud.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, this is how I enter. My tracks left, right, and center. Gikoyo wa Moranga. Where this nigga oreta. Unatingisha madiaba. Unatunisha tenje. Unaruka kama mwenda. Kichwa yako iko skwembe.
It's 5 a.m. We're trekking up to the summit for sunrise. Everyone's feeling like death. We've all been throwing up overnight. Everyone's got horrible headaches. And so now we're trying to make it to the top without vomiting.
My toes are very cold as well.
Everyone's worried about getting frostbite too. If you can see what this looks like, it's all snowy. But you'll see it at the top.
We let him pass, but doesn't mean everyone else is going to.
We're nearly there. Just trying to get to the last bit for the rest of sunrise. Running a little bit high at the moment. Safe, say everyone's quite happy they made it to the top. So now it's the way back down.
You can see McKinders from here.
Yeah, look at McKinders.
Where?